So here we are, almost to the top of Gunsight Pass, and just yet another obstacle for us to cross. Here Josh goes. Hopefully doesn't fall in. There you go.